I can't tell you how happy I am to see just about anyone who's not in an Imperial uniform these days. Welcome to Arrak Base, what's left of it. I'm Lieutenant Laskin. Did Republic Command send you? Did they get my distress signal?
I don't think your signal got through. The station seemed pretty calm.
You don't know? If you're not here to answer my distress call, I don't know what we're going to do. We can't hold out much longer. An explosion in one of the speeder hangars knocked out main power. Within seconds, we were under heavy Imperial fire. Our shields haven't switched to auxiliary power yet.
Did you find out what caused the explosion? Or more importantly, who?
No time to investigate. Everyone who's left is working around the clock to keep our heat and shields running. We still have men in the field on a critical mission. Or we did when we were attacked anyway. Between the Imperials and the cold. I don't have enough people for a search party. Please, if you could head out there. You're their only chance.
What makes you think they haven't already frozen to death?
I know it's a long shot, but the mission they were on is vital. They were headed out to check the long-range sensors. With those running again, we'd have some warning before another attack hit. If you reach them, give them these, fresh weapons and supplies, and they might make it back. And thank you.
Am I seeing things? I didn't think there was anyone else left alive on this planet.
What's the word from Arrak Base? It's nothing on the comm but static. I was starting to think they pulled out and left us.
Arrak Base is in bad shape. They took heavy casualties and they need all the help they can get.
See? I told you to stop being so negative. They didn't leave us. They're just nearly all dead.
Right. You're a model of optimism. What about our mission? We can't leave the sensors like this.
I thought you'd be anxious to get back to the base. Did I miss something?
We came out here to check the long-range sensors. They were damaged in the attack, but they're easily fixable.
If you can get to them. Which we obviously couldn't.
Without the sensors, Arrak Base is blind. They won't have any warning the Empire is coming. If you can reach the arrays, you can bring them back online. There are a lot of Imperials in the area, though.
We'd better get moving if we're not gonna freeze to death. See you back at the base.
Fine. Could use some shut-eye.
Shall we? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You've done well. You've done well. You'll live. You've done well. Thank you. 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 Thank you.
Thank you.
Made it. Welcome back. With the long-range sensors working again, it's starting to look like we might pull through this after all.
It was a lucky day for us when you decided to come to Hoth. Those men owe you their lives. Thank you.
Those soldiers didn't run into any Imperials on the way back, did they?
Sir, a distress flare was just fired from the power relay.
That relay's the only reason we still have shields and heat. If the Tals defending it are being overrun.
Orders, Lieutenant?
I don't know.
There's no need to panic. I can answer the distress signal.
Thank you. I don't know what we'd do if you weren't here. Please, go to the relay. If you can't hold off the Empire, send up a flare. We'll try to evacuate as much of the base as we can.